Hi, and welcome to Miss Kate Cuttable's 1 Minute Make. This is Jeff, and I am going to make the Snowman Snow Globe. Now, I did cheat because Kate actually cut this one out for me. That's why you don't see me cut it out. But yeah, so I hadn't even seen all these layers, and I hadn't seen instructions. So this kind of tells you that it is very easy to put together. And always make sure you hit them to put them together. Now this, I was kind of holding them up in the air because the snowman has 4 layers. And to get them to line up, I was just using like my fingers to fill the edges. And then I hit it together. Because if you hit it together, it holds it stronger. Then I hit on the mittens. And the snowman is cool because the black layer on the buttons and the eyes and the mouth are actually 3 layers deep in black. I thought that was cool. The only thing that I had to sit and stare at was that red band on the hat to figure out what direction it went without instructions. But the thick end goes to the right, and it worked out just great. The nose. I need to figure out a better way to put adhesive on small things. But I think I'm getting more of the hang of this. These were tough for me to glue the snow for the trees because they're pretty delicate. And then to get them to line up. But I'm getting better at being less messy with the adhesive. Kate's still sick. And so I said I would help. Hopefully you guys don't mind that I'm helping while she's recovering. So I decided to put this snow globe together, and once again it shows you that someone that has never used these files, didn't cut them, just was given pieces with no instructions, really can put them together. It's not very hard. So anyway, I hope you like the Snowman Snow Globe, and make sure you join us on the next 1 Minute Make. I'm not sure if you're going to get Kate or I, but hopefully you like us both.